ready for the next round.
I'll admit I wasn't expecting that.